Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix slow download speed on Telegram using your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. The first thing to do in order to fix your slow download speed on Telegram app is to make sure that you are connected to a stable internet connection. Turn on your Wi-Fi or your cellular data, or you can also try switching between them. Once you have a stable internet connection, your download problem should be fixed. If that still does not work, the next thing to do is to simply open up Telegram application on your mobile device and disable automatic media download option. From the main homepage of Telegram, tap on the settings button at the bottom right, and from the settings menu, go and tap on data and storage. Now, simply toggle off the automatic data download from your Wi-Fi or your mobile data. Once you do that, you might be able to solve your Telegram download issue. Another thing you can do is to disable your data saver if you've turned it on. Open up settings on your iPhone again, and from the settings menu, select Wi-Fi. Tap on the info icon right next to your Wi-Fi and make sure that you turned off the switch next to low data mode. If you've enabled any VPN connection for your iPhone, make sure to switch it off, and that might be able to solve your issue right away. Those were some of the easiest and troubleshooting methods that can fix your slow download speed on Telegram app. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.